and we just played three games so far. So lots of hard left, and we'll see what happens.
What have you seen in the power play, David, the first couple of games? You had to improve on, do you think?
I think we've been getting some shots, but you know, we haven't scored yet. So I think last game we had only two power plays. So it's not enough. We're gonna have to play more power plays, and the game's 0-0 or 1-1. You know, so we gotta make sure we put a some goal on.
How do you create more chances? 5-on-5. You guys are something during the season. 5-on-5.
They definitely surprised us a little bit. You know, we all know that they're great team offensively, but they showed us in the last two games that they can play a really good happy defense. So, you know, we've been looking at those last two games, and we're trying to, you know, work on some things. I'm just going to work tonight.
What's the key to getting more shots?